All right. It's a pleasure to be here out in Harlem on 135th Street on Fifth Avenue, celebrating our reunion, our Harlem basketball reunion to the past, the present, and making history today and every day. Harlem is where it's at. Harlem, USA. Welcome to Harlem Basketball Reunion.
DJ Deborah Lucas will be lighting the pool for us.
Good evening, everyone. Can we now bow our heads? Thank you, Lord, for this day. It's an amazing day. Each day we go along our way. But I want to bless the people that are here. Bless the people that are not, dear Lord. Bless this food that we eat for the nourishment of our bodies. Amen.
Amen.
Hello, everyone. Thank you for coming out to the United Harlem Basketball Reunion. Get ready, because we're going to have a good time tonight. I want to shout out to Lincoln Sessom, to Russell Shula, Norman, and of course, the Cat Lady. Thank you very much for coming, and let's have a wonderful event. For pictures and information, you can go to my Facebook page, which is Cat Lady Productions. And also, this weekend, we are having a fashion show tomorrow with many different designers and Blue Magic, Black Ivory, and a whole lot of entertainment in Harlem in Lincoln Projects. Come on out and have a good time with us.
That's the recipe for high blood pressure, right? All right, Marcus, let you
this is Lala. It's an honor and a privilege to be here to support and give thanks to all the guys who are, all of our black men who have contributed to this community and to the basketball league. I was invited here by Sandra Tello. We're part of the Encores. And we're just out here to support, and we want everybody to have a good time. And I'm about to eat, so it's about to be a good time.
Congratulations to all the people that came out tonight. Please don't forget about the Elba / Spud All-Star Scorpio Party at the Copa on 47th Street and 8th Avenue, November 5th. We will be honoring DJ Mario for his birthday, for all the good things he have been doing for the people. Thank you very much. Don't forget the Elba / Spud All-Star Scorpio Party, November 5th at the Cope of Cabana, 47th Street and 8th Avenue in New York City. We will be honoring myself, Elba / Spud Entertainment, and DJ Mario for his birthday. Thank you very much.
Hey, man, Chris Woods here, man, founder and chief of True G, Re-Up Entertainment Group, just here lending my support. Wonderful day in Harlem. Beautiful day in Harlem.
Where can we find you? Do you have a phone number or anything like that?
Yeah. You can find me on Facebook, Instagram, Facebook, Chris Woods, True G website. That's there. Also on Instagram, Zip Rothschild, at Zip Rothschild. Again, Chris Woods, CEO and founder of True G. Here we go.
This is my thanks to United Harlem Basketball Association for having this event tonight, bringing these beautiful people together and the All-Stars that was All-American, All-City and everything, overseas, ball players. This is a great event. This is a first time happening, and I hope it happened a second time and third time. And a tribute to Russell Shula and everybody else. Thank you very much.
And who are you?
I'm Speedy Gonzalez, All-American basketball player and coach at the same time, you know, and I'm part of this organization. Thank you very much.
Yes, the YES organization is the organization that's giving back. Ron Berber, CEO Russell Shula, looks out for everybody. It's a positive organization, and we are most grateful. Thank you very much.
My name is Mr. Ernie Morris. This is a great event, and the fellas that are running it, they're doing a very good job, and I hope and I pray that this organization goes on forever and ever. Thank you very much.
I'm here giving my support, and I want everybody to give my support when I bring some more to BB King.
I'm here, Peter Wayne. I'm out here about to rock this park. Let me do what I do like that. I'm about to hit right now.
Yeah. Now everybody get out of the seat. Abraham Lincoln Playground, getting ready to have this basketball awards and dedication. They're gonna have singers, and I'm helping DJ Tall Guy do his thing. And I want to thank DJ Mario for putting me on film. And I've done my job. I'm gonna sit down and have me a little snack, potato chips, and Arizona. Take care. Oh yes, and by the way, if you're ever free on Thursdays, every single Thursday now, Nabe Underground. We have the upstairs, but underground is where the party is. You eat upstairs, underground is where the party is. We have DJ Tall Guy and a regular rotation of DJs that come along and do their thing. So make sure, Thursday, 5 o'clock, Nabe Underground, 127th Street and 8th Avenue. And that's Mark Austin Productions. He's down with this. Mark Austin putting this all together to give us a nice happy place to party and have a good time. Grown and sexy people. No children, please. And for more information, you go to my page on Facebook, Victor Huger, H-U-G-E-R. Also, if you type in DJ Vic Believe, my name will pop up. You'll see me, and I'll see you. Peace.
I'd like to thank the Harlem community for this award. I really appreciate it, and commend Russell Shuler on the wonderful work that he's doing with the young people in our community. And Godspeed to him.
How you doing? This is Billy Stokes from Moet Productions, Scotty Flash. I grew up in the neighborhood. This is my hood. I came out for Russell Shuler, Lincoln. I played ball in Lincoln. I played ball all over the place, but I wasn't really the ball player. I stayed on the sidelines. But Mario, he taught me how to do this little interview thing's really good. Cal Ramsey's standing right here. This is a wonderful thing, and this is where we need to be. You know I'm at Harlem Festival. We're doing 130th Street tomorrow, Saturday, 130th Street between Madison and Parker, Black White. One of the best ball players in Harlem, Ab Jack, like you said, Ron Harper died, and we're gonna do a whole bunch of things over there. So Harlem Week starts tomorrow. There's a whole bunch of people in the hood here, and I'm out here to support my brothers. God bless you. See you later.
A couple years in a row, he's from Paul Rockaway, but this is his second home. You want me to leave, say you're the persuader. Put your hands together for Mr. Tony Showtime Riley. Hello! How's everybody doing? All right, listen, what we're going to do is we're going to go back a little bit, okay?
Hey, how's everybody doing? Listen, I just came up off this stage, doing it up here with the United Harlem Real Basketball Players Reunion. Let me tell you something, baby, ain't nothing like Harlem. Harlem shows that real love. You know, I love coming up here, you know what I'm saying? Harlem loves me and I love Harlem. You know, listen, if you've never been to one of these functions, you need to make sure every year, listen out for it. Come on out, show the love, show the support. They come out here to give all the big respect and the props to all of the former basketball players, the greats that came right out of Harlem, USA, baby. Yes, this is Tony Showtime Riley. I'm getting ready to go sit down and eat me some food. You understand? Love you, love you, love you.
Hey, New York City, one of your favorite DJs here in Harlem. 5th Avenue and West 135th Street, matters on how you look at it, because once you cross across 5th, you could be on the east side. So I'm over here at Lincoln Projects, celebrating the love of basketball. Yes, basketball. Basketball has a way of taking people all around the world and bringing them together. As you can look over my shoulder, you can see there's a lot of togetherness here. August 19th, 2016. I want to give a shout out to Muggsy. He's in the park. And also Mark Alston. We're going to get a couple of interviews from him as well. And also DJ Tall Guy. And also a shout out going out to DJ Vic Believe. And also Cat Lady. I saw her walking around. She's around here somewhere. But wherever there's food at, you know there's Cat Lady. No, I'm only teasing. We got some good food. And shout out to the caterers who provided the food. And also out to the sponsors as well. And shout out going out to Dean Meminger from New York One. And also my TV buddy by the name of Mike Woods over at Fox 5 Good Day New York. Thank you so much for your mass support of DJ Mario TV for future endeavors, or if you need videography for weddings, birthday parties, or whatever it might be, reach out to us at 646-206-8859 or Diamond Video at 212-300-5665 or the work number Monday through Friday from 10 to 3 at 212-587-4979. In a few minutes, we're going to go back to DJ Tall Guy playing the classics, oldies, and today's hits. And don't forget, you can find DJ Tall Guy on Facebook as well. And tell him DJ Mario TV sent you. You might get a special package. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for your mass support. DJ Mario TV, Diamond Video.
Hi, my name is Monique, and I'm with Combined Insurance, and today is Friday, August the 19th, and I'm here at the United Harlem Basketball Reunion, and what brings us out is the community and letting them know that Combined Insurance pays cash directly to you in case of accident or sickness, all right? So if you're hurt and can't work, we have plans that will pay cash directly to you to protect your income and your lifestyle. You can find me, Monique, at 571-201-6923 in case you would like to enroll in a plan. Thanks.
Mark Alston from Alston Entertainment coming out to support the annual basketball reunion for all the Harlem greatest. It's a great venue to have each and every year. We all come together and reminisce on the greatness that this borough of Harlem has produced. When you talk about the Tiny Archibalds, the Kareem Abdul-Jabbars, the Dr. J's, and so on and so forth, but also talking about those schoolyard warriors also, who also have made a name for themselves here in Harlem, and we're here to support them all. Thank you very much.
It's a beautiful time, beautiful weather, a nice opportunity to touch base with people and appreciate the little things and giving back to your community that has been so rich and so profitable and so abundant. And I appreciate this, and it's good to be alive. I'm a four-year cancer, prostate cancer survivor, and I'm glad to be here. And thank you so much for allowing me to say my piece. Thank you.
Hi, everyone. I'm Lincoln Sessoms. Along with a whole bunch of good people, we put this event together. It's called the United Harlem Basketball Reunion. It's not about how good you are, how great you were, how much of a legend you were. It's just about you love basketball and you love your Harlem community. So we put this together. Tonight we have some awards we're giving out. We're going to be having some entertainment later on. Tomorrow we're going to feed everybody a lot of food. We have some great donations. Tomorrow we're going to be having a barbecue out here. We're having a fashion show by Cat Lady Productions. And we're going to end it with a concert with Blue Magic, Black Ivory, and Soul Generation featuring Cliff Perkins. And I thank everyone for coming out and supporting this event. Takes a lot of work, but everyone's worth it.
It is such an honor to be present at this wonderful organization. Thank you, Mr. Sessoms, for inviting me. It's a great cause, and we just support you and look forward to a wonderful day and many wonderful years of this event.
Hey, how's everybody doing out there? It's DJ Tall Guy coming at you live from Lincoln Park as we're doing it here for the Harlem Basketball Legends. I'm here on a Friday night doing my thing. I'm waiting on Peter Wayne, and I'm also waiting on Teddy Riley. They're supposed to come and do their thing. But in the meantime, I'm just doing my thing, grooving through some nice salsa. I got Carlos Santana playing in the background, and I'm about to do my thing. But if you missed any of this, or if you want to get in touch with me, hit me up on Facebook at DJ Tall Guy, Instagram DJ Tall Guy, and on, what's the other one? Twitter at DJ Tall Guy. Peace and blessings.
Okay, hey, listen, my name is Joe Lewis, and I'm here at the United Harlem Basketball Reunion Awards on 135th Street and 5th Avenue. And there's a lot of people here. So many people, me shaking hands. It's a great opportunity for us. Everybody's eating right now, enjoying the festivities. Wish you were here. And maybe the next one. But anyway, I just want to sign out and just say I'm happy to be here myself. Okay, thanks a lot.
Thank you.
Can we give them all a round of applause? These are Harlem heroes here. It's not about how great you were. It's not about being a legend. It's not about being the best on the court. It's about what you did through basketball. Please give them a round of applause again. Thank you.
Can you open your ward? Then you gotta get a photo. Open your ward up. Open your wards up, guys. Open your wards up.
To thank the organization for giving me this award. Even though I wasn't a great player, it was the opportunities that basketball afforded me to be able to come full circle and be recognized today. Thank you, everyone.
Pay you cash, tax free. The policies are affordable. They cover yourself, your husband, and the children. So this is a basketball organization. How many of your grandchildren and your sons play basketball, right? They get injured. School is starting. So you want to protect your children with accident and accident and sickness policies. Asthma, right? How many of the kids have asthma? They go to the ER for asthma. We pay you for that. Cash, because you have to be out of work, right? If you have to be in the hospital due to a diabetic coma, we pay you $165 a day, tax-free.
Hello, everyone. First, I would like to thank the United Harlem Basketball Reunion Committee for allowing us to sponsor this wonderful event in our community. Secondly, I just want to inform everybody about combined supplemental insurance. Guys, everyone needs this. If you get hurt, if you get sick, if you're disabled, we will pay you cash on a tax-free, unlimited basis for up to 5 years. It's phenomenal. So give me a call. If you have any questions, you can go on our website. My number is 917-749-0962. The website is www.combinedinsurance.com. Please give us a call. Protect your families. You need this.
Edwin Searcy, and this is a beautiful young lady. My lady is here. Hey, my lady. And I hope you enjoy the photography that's made of this great event by this great individual. Thank you.
I just want to say congratulations for another year of the United Harlem Basketball Reunion. This is a wonderful event. I just appreciate the work of Russell Schuler and so many others who are making sure that our community is supported, is taken care of, and we get to spend quality, happy time together. So God bless everyone, and thank you for letting me join you to help celebrate another wonderful year. This is Matthew Washington, Deputy Borough President of Manhattan.
Hello, my name is Ramona Hook, and I'm with Checkmate Entertainment. And I'm giving a weekend away, November 18th, 19th, and 20th. My bus will be leaving from 125th Street and Junior's Restaurant. Anybody interested, please call Ramona Hook, 347-286-3060. Thank you very much.
Hey, that means you say yeah. Right beside me, hey. And I won't forget.
fantabulous.
Thank you so much.
When he hits here, it's going to be a sensation. I'm waiting for it.
Thank you so much.
Okay?
Thank you so much. God bless you.
Can you take it away, Peter Wayne?
Yeah, it's the brother Peter Wayne, RFC Fresh Recording Artist. I just got through finish performing out here. Great, great crowd, great performance. I want to tell everybody that my new single Love Soldier is available on iTunes, Amazon, CD Baby, all over where you can download music at, and coming to a city or country near you. Thank you for supporting me. God bless.
Dedication and excellence. Thanks for all you have done. United Harlem Basketball Group, 8/19/2016. We award you. We're proud of you. We love you. We thank the world of you. You can still be a pain in the ass, little sister, but you're all right. Vegeta Smith.
Thank you, everyone. Thank you so much. We did it tonight, Harlem. We tore it down. Thank you. Give yourself a round of applause, please. Now, tomorrow, we have a special treat for you. Not only is Cat Lady going to turn out Harlem with her five bikinis, we have Blue Magic, Black Ivory, and we got a lot of other secret surprises. Y'all come on out tomorrow. Bring your chairs. Bring your fun and some laughter. And let's turn out Harlem again, ladies and gentlemen. 12 noon. Please be on time. Bring your chairs again. And let's have a good time. Thank you. Good night.
We want to also acknowledge Gray and all of us and Chuck and all the folks that really work hard to make this happen here, but they'll get a better acknowledgement tomorrow. Thank you for coming out, everyone. See you tomorrow.
Okay. Hey, man, could I get like 2 songs to get out of here?
Awesome. Give me a show. You can play. And give it up to DJ Sugar. Oh, one more thing. I want you to pay attention to the insurance people in the back. I want you to stop by and get some information. I'm going to get some information myself. Because they have some great plans back there. So between today and tomorrow, let's stop by and get some information. Thanks.
I just want to take the time out to say thank you. It was really a surprise to get an award. And yes, I'm all over Lincoln and Russell and Norm to try to make this event really good for everyone. And today they surprised me with an award. So it was really nice. You know, I appreciate it. And it's hard work that always pays off. So thank you, Lincoln, Russell, and Norm. Thank you, United Harlem basketball players. We rock.
Mr. Sestums. Thank you, Mr. Sestums, for a wonderful time, a great cause. God bless you. You are a blessing to the community and to everyone. We appreciate you. Okay. Well, of course, you see I'm sweating, so evidently I must have had a great time. Thank you so much for putting on this wonderful event for the community, and that's what it's about, coming out, because we're from Brooklyn, but I'm here in Harlem helping them celebrate, and that's what we need to do. Come out from wherever we are and support each other in what we're doing. Have a wonderful night.
Thank you, everybody.
I want to thank everyone for coming out today, tonight. We had a ball, and it's what it's all about. Harlemites getting together with people from Queens, Brooklyn, the Bronx, Staten Island, celebrating Harlem, celebrating sports through entertainment. Tony Riley did it out, did a great job. Peter Wayne did a great job. And tomorrow, we are excited to have Blue Magic, Soul Generation, and Black Ivory. We are excited. So hope you're able to come out tomorrow. The celebration continues. Thank you for coming out.